Okay, I got a new phone yesterday. The Google Pixel. And I'm just going to test out the camera. Jesus, we need these brakes. The brakes are going in to be fixed on Tuesday. Jesus. It's just reversing. Some old with some fluid somewhere. So I'm testing out the camera. Two birds with one stone. Cat's got no cat food. So I'm going to go to the village, get the cat some cat food, maybe take some shots around the village before we go, because I think this is probably the last weekend, maybe one more weekend left in the village before we go, and then we're off to Northwich. But I've got a new phone, and I'll have lots of money. Yeah, all the joggers are out in Simperley. Morning joggers. Yeah. So here we are at Simperley village. There's the stonemasons. There's Costa. I'm just going over to see Frank. There seems to be loads of flowers over there at the minute. I don't know why. Well, let's have a look. Right, Frank. I don't know what that's about. Must be a city fan. There's a city scan up there. See you later, Frank. Off to the co-op. Get some cat food from a lovely cat. Let's go then. That was painless. So we're having a fry up for breakfast, and the cat's got some food, so we're all right. Not sure how this will look. I've not even had a look at it, but the reviews, other people's reviews, say that it's a good camera. So I'm hoping that, yeah, it will be. I have got my Galaxy S6 to compare it with, and Emma's got an iPhone sort of 6, I think, maybe a 7, and they're a good camera. So might do a comparison later on, but I think the S7, I had a mess about with an S7, Galaxy S7, and the camera was amazing. So it'll take some beating. What I have noticed is taking stills, you have this HDR mode on it, and it's telling me to put me seat on. Sorry. You have this HDR mode on the camera, which takes three pictures and does like a, you don't notice it, it takes an overexposed, a normal and an underexposed picture and lays them on top of each other, and does some fancy jiggery pokery and makes the nicest picture it can, and they are very, very, very nice. I just had a mess about in the kitchen, and they were extremely good. But hopefully the footage of this will be okay. I'm sorry, it's mostly just looking at me, but I don't know. Right, we're home now. Sunny Timperley.
What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? You want some food? What do you want? Want some food? What's this?
What's that? What have we got for ya?
Alright. Okay. Here you go.